Good morning, I am Dr.Joydeep Ganguly. I am a practicing pulmonologist in West Bengal. Today is the World COPD Day, 15 November 2017. And today the theme is the same. We have 5 million to treat and diagnose millions for COPD. COPD is a leading condition which is causing mass death and also leading epidemic, non-communicable diseases within a few years. We will talk to other three diseases like diabetes, stroke, and cardiovascular disease. So I advise all of my patients to please quit smoking. We are there to help you. Please take your inhalers as prescribed and also apply dark cold and snow. Thank you.